Every day has one thing in common, and it's that we have the ability to contribute. Whether it's in small ways of waking up and making breakfast for someone else, or it's in more big societal ways or career ways. But right now, purpose is most accessible, I think, in the small everyday moments that we do have control over. And I've always seen purpose, or my understanding of purpose has evolved to be seen as the place really where your gifts, your strengths, your resources touch and meet up with a bigger social human need. And so how can you use your strengths to positively impact the next person you interact with, whether that's a partner, whether that's a child, whether that's a neighbor? And that is being purposeful. I've always spoken about the difference between having purpose and being purposeful. And being purposeful, contribution-centered thinking, feeling, being, and doing is really accessible in this moment right now.